Guys, what is going on? It's your boy Cardi bringing you guys another YouTube video here again. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make your own texture pack on Minecraft. This is on the Mac, of course, as you guys can see by the desktop GUI. So all you guys are going to need to do is I'm going to have both the links down in the description to do both of these. So you're going to need the default resource pack and you're going to need low fire res. This is preferably for PvP packs. You don't specifically need it. I don't know. So basically, both of these are going to come in .zips. And then all you're gonna do is just double click the .zip and it'll turn into a folder. So once you guys are here, you're gonna double click default pack. You're gonna go to assets, Minecraft, scroll down to textures, items, and you guys are gonna pick the item you want. I'm going to do the diamond sword. So all you guys are gonna wanna do is right click, copy diamond sword PNG, right click onto your desktop and paste it. So once it's here, you guys are just going to drag it into Photoshop or GIMP, whatever your photo editing software is. You guys are going to hold down Control Alt and zoom into it. I'm just going to cut to when I have a design. Basically, you just right click. This would normally be the brush tool. Just right click, pencil tool, and put it down to 1. Go to normal mode, and then it's just kind of like you just place it there. It should automatically lock onto the pixel that you want. So yeah, anyway guys, I'm gonna cut to when I have a design. I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. As you guys can see, I came up with a pretty dope design. Just a nice little orange sword. You guys can also customize these by turning these into transparent blocks, which I don't really mess with, but you could if you want to make short swords. You could just mess with the whole sword if you wanted, and you could really go into depth with the pen tool and draw what you want just to make it the way you want. Also guys, you don't have to use the default pack. It's just personal preference. You can do faithful, just whatever textures you guys like as your base. So once you guys have that done, all you're gonna do is go up to File, Save As, and just save it to your desktop. And right where it says copy, just select that with your mouse and backspace it to diamond_scored.png. Once you do this, I'm just gonna replace it. Yes. Alright guys, so what you're gonna do once you go back to your desktop is go back into the folder, and I'm gonna show you guys again. Assets, Minecraft, scroll down, textures, items, and you guys are gonna scroll down to where the thing is that you did, or just type it in at the top, and you guys are gonna drag it out. Go ahead and drag in your new texture, as you guys can see. Now that's in there. And I really didn't mess with anything else, but you guys can if you want. I'm just doing this to show you. So once you copy that, you're gonna go into the low fire textures. Just leave that, go back into the default pack, assets, Minecraft, scroll down to textures, go to blocks, and simply drag this in. It doesn't matter where, just drag that in and your fire textures will be low. So guys, now that you have your default pack, what you guys are gonna wanna do is go to Go on your Finder. Again, hit Alt, go to Library, go to Application Support, Minecraft, Resource Packs, then down at the bottom, wherever your resource packs is, however you have it set up, you're just gonna drag in default pack. Now you guys can rename this whatever you want. I'm going to rename it YouTube Sword Test Pack. So there's that. So guys, now I'm gonna cut to when I have Minecraft open. All right guys, I'm back. Minecraft is now loading up. I'm just gonna show you guys in a single player what it does. You guys can look up armor GUIs and how to mess with the custom interface and stuff. I really just like doing it for my sword textures. And as right now, I'm on a different orange pack, but YouTube Sword Test Pack, there it is. So you guys are just gonna do yes, and then it should just load you in. Single player, load up your world. And you guys can also drag your textures into other people's texture packs if you just want your own sword or your own flint steel, your own bow, whatever you want. But as you guys can see, here's the sword I made. Looks pretty cool. You guys can see. And the way to customize the Gapple is you guys are just gonna want to do the golden apple PNG, and I guess it just shows up the same. But yeah guys, that's how you make swords. You can do the same with pickaxes and stuff. I just didn't in this video. Anyway guys, I'll be releasing my orange PvP pack within the next week or two. So I hope you guys enjoy, and I hope that you guys check that out when it comes out. Anyway guys,
it's been your boy Clarity, and until the next video, guys, peace out. Don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe. See y'all later.